There typically makes a number of representations and warranties, R and W, about the borrower and the underwriting process. When these are violated, the originator generally must repurchase the problem loans. 3. Frictions between the arranger and third parties, adverse selection, 2.1.3. 3/4 the arranger has more information about the quality of the mortgage loans, which creates an adverse selection.